Diversified Mining Group Metals X is Australia's largest tin producer, a top 10 gold producer, and owned the world-class Wingalina Nickel Project. And joining me today at the ASX Investor Series in Sydney is the company's CEO, Peter Cook. Peter, welcome.
Thank you, John. Thank you.
You've expanded gold production this year with acquisitions of Alacer Gold and Reed Resources. How do these fit with your other mines, and what will be the impact on earnings this financial year?
Yes, thanks for the question, John. The impact is very positive for the company. Metals X is a diversified miner and is a deliberate attempt within the company to build a gold division. So they bring some profit, some earnings, and a production portfolio of assets to the development assets that we already had in the gold division itself.
And you're Australia's largest tin producer. How do you see the future of tin production in Australia?
Well, we're Australia's only tin producer too. So Australia's had a long history in tin. We've been the owner of the tin mine in Tasmania, the Renison mine, which is steeped in Australia's history, is probably one of the largest underground mines ever in Australia's history. It's been going for 40 years to date, and it's got a very long life now. So for ourselves, we see a very long history. For some of the emerging players, in 10 years, we've seen none of them be able to get up. And it's really driven by the commodity price and the barriers to entry in terms of capital. So we see a very bright future for ourselves, but we see it a bit pretty tough at current commodity prices for some of the juniors.
And beyond that, what will you and Metals X be focused on in the next 12 months?
Oh, the immediate focus is the expansion of our gold industry, our gold division. We're bringing the Central Murchison project, that production back into our portfolio, and also trying to advance the financing of our very large Wingalina Nickel project.
And what key factors will impact growth in the resources sector going forward?
Oh, it's very, very much a Chinese story. I suppose a subjective view of what's happening in the world today is an industrial revolution driven by China, and a revolution that doesn't just involve the Americas or the United Kingdom. This time a revolution or an industrial revolution that involves a third of the world's population, and it's China's demand for metals at different phases in that cycle, which will drive the demand for metals going forward. At the moment, it's been iron ore and coal, and all the way through it'll be energy. As urbanisation exists, it'll move on to some of the more downstream base metals. So we see a strong future for some of those base metals moving forward.
And are there any key milestones or goals on the longer horizon for Metals X?
The obvious major milestone is the development of our Wingalina Nickel Project, Nickel Cobalt Project, which is a world-class project. It's the fourth largest undeveloped nickel project in the world today. It's got a very large capital cost, and we're in an industry where there's a fair bit of pessimism with metal prices at the moment, but this is a mega project, and it's a project which will run for 40 plus years when it starts.
Peter Cook, thank you for the update from Metals X.
Thank you very much, John.